Hello friend, welcome to this video tutorial by Perfect Web Solutions. My name is Imran Qasim and today I'm going to share with you a small snippet of WordPress for advanced or intermediate users. So what we will do in this video tutorial that let me show you without explaining it, that suppose I log into my WP admin and on the dashboard if you scroll down you will see that you a message, thank you for creating with WordPress. If you want to remove this text or want to replace it with your own text, you can do it easily without modifying any core files, just using a single filter and adding it into your functions.php file, or you can create a separate plugin for it. So let's get started. I have loaded my this WordPress installation inside Sublime Text. So just I will go to my active theme, which is currently, let me show you, it's currently Simple Store, which is a free theme. So in this Simple Store's function.php, I will add a small filter, add filter, admin, footer, text, and create a function, change footer text on admin. And after that, I will create the same function here and will pass it to the text variable. The text which is currently written over here will be passed to this text variable, so we can manipulate it or we can have our own text if we are not going to use that. So if I simply do return empty string and reload the page, and you will see that this text will be gone and you won't see it again. And even then you can also change it, like if I want to change WordPress website built by Ahref is equal to Perfect Web Solutions, and that's it. Just reload the page and you will see the same text which you have written over here onto the WordPress dashboard. So I'm sure you will like this tutorial. Please thumbs up, click on the thumbs up, please press the subscribe button as well, and do press the bell button. So if I upload any new tip or trick for WordPress or WooCommerce, you will be notified immediately. So thank you very much for watching this video tutorial. Till then, take care, bye.